Hey, sup guys, today we're going to play Ladder on the Aftermath. We are playing on the Horde. No intentions of going through Horde, because I overplayed the true Horde. We're going for the Spirit Horde, most likely. To be honest, I like the Spirit Horde more. It's just, I'm more used to it, and I played it way more, so... But, besides from that, I kinda wanna play different strat. Than what I usually do. So you're gonna see it, We're gonna start as usual with creeping. But then you see where it differs. So we're gonna creep actually with spots that I never creep most of the time. And yeah, okay. Just gonna send this guy on the boat though. Also, let's make workers here. Let's make, when it's gonna be ready to be made. The goblins. How's it called? Observatory, yeah. The reactor is a little bit slow, but... Okay. Yeah, gonna make one now. And a bit of lumber mills. So, we're gonna creep that. Now, go here. Let's make control groups. Yeah, figure out there is like... no reason in particular for you to not creep the creeps next to your Jintalor with the Drakthar. You're gonna get a bit of XP, you're gonna get a control point. I'm thinking whether I can creep the Stone Guard though. What if I level up wolves? Maybe that will help. So I wanna get maybe Altarak earlier. Let's try to harass yellow. Alright. We're gonna make shredders on the north. Very interesting, okay. Let's get the leads. Let's get the caster upgrades. Let's get the Alderaag. Yeah, you get 250 gold. I feel like that's very good for you. Like, how many units do I need to be able to creep this motherfucker? It's really hard to say. Alright. Yeah, I feel like that's gonna be my new strat for orcs. The way I'm doing it right now. Alright, that should be enough now. Let's just check if anyone... No, no one did creep that, okay. It's fine. Jesus Christ, he's so annoying. Let's make demolishers. Let's get the control point. Yeah, he's like low 6, super early. Also extra gold, you know, everything is looking good for us, I would say. Let's get more defense upgrades. This troll. Okay. Yeah, I can move my units. Actually, the bridge wasn't destroyed, right? So I can just appear there. I can just appear there. Let's go. Let's make more casters. Just like that. What else is good? Yeah, Kodos. Additional Kodos. Yep, that's gonna be my new meta. It gives you early level, which you really, really do need. Let's see. What are my elites? There you are. I need way more casters right now. Some reason I'm liking them. Alright. Is he still camping the spot? Yep, I know why though. Alright, let's get rid of DMC first. Oh, we can ally indeed. Who's my ally? Vegeta? Yeah, maybe. We'll see. Pull him back a little bit. There you go. That's perfect for me. Oh yeah, I'm not using elites, though I should have. Okay, he's coming. I guess he wasn't lying about being new. I thought maybe he's just baiting me, but nah. Jesus Christ, can you just move? I overmade casters. They are not even... they don't fit into the control groups. Oops. He realized that I have big army as well now. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Drektar, please. Drektar, please. This fucking idiot can't position himself properly. I'm surprised. I'm actually losing the fight to him. Yeah, that's hero aim. That's a very hard fight. I didn't think it would be that hard, but apparently it was. We fed each other so much. Yeah, I feel like I underestimated him. I positioned my casters on the front. I didn't have enough front line. I guess that was a mistake. I know why I was losing this fight. Still fighting me, huh? Okay. Are they teaming up? Oh, he got a event. Oh no. He got a bloody event, dude. Was he trying to make us around? Because I guess he is not new to Warcraft, at least. And he rage quitted, okay. Fair enough. Should I fight or should I flee? Hard to say. Let's try to fight it out, but I need first potions. He has big problems with his mana. Well, maybe I can still win. I don't know. Jesus, this fight is so hard. Okay. Naga. I mean, okay. Lion, no. Yeah, sure. Save me the request. Why is he trying so hard to aim my hero? Thank you. Do you send a request? No. Okay. Yeah, Korea, thank you for the follow. Why didn't you follow me before? What the fuck? Pepper hands. Alright, well. So many rivers in this game. So there is only Illidari, Dalaran with 5 control points, Dwarf with 5 control points, and Dark Horde. So there is no one in Northrend currently. Brown also left the game. Two people in Outland. Okay. Got a role player on Illidari. Sent. Now it's gonna be fast game actually if I accept. I don't know. Well. He went for expedition. Wolves killing Bran. Yeah, I like wolves. Light with troll, of course. Did they all crash or they left the game? I don't understand. Hello there. You came all the way here. I didn't need your help, you know that, right? A lot of units. Why did he leave then? right? Listen to a roleplayer 24/7. Pepe Love. Why are you not taking control points? There are so many levers in this game. Well, that being said, I have no upgrades right now. I was fighting with only my hero strength. They lied, right? I think they did. Dwarf haven't given up yet. Yep, they allied. Oh my god. Actually, yeah, it's good that I allied with Victor. There is no way I can win all by myself right now against both of them. Having insane upgrades probably too. Yep. Oh, my ally has 6 upgrades. What the F? Yo, you have 6 upgrades? Hello? Wait, how? Wait, what have you been doing this whole game? Did you even fight a single person? What the fuck? Did they destroy my shops? Yeah, they did. Back. Wait for me. Bring the shredders. We can't afford to lose this fight. Okay, you got the melee units. I make the casters, okay? Pull them in, pull them in. They're very sassy. Gone, how did you get stuck like that? Gone, please, gone. There you go. Okay, good spot for ultimate. I was positioning him very carefully. They silenced. Shamans. Siege. Aim their back line. don't get it. Is he aiming my heroes? GG. I guess so. We need more gold. Help us. Ready to rise. I'm surprised myself. The way you got your upgrades. It's ridiculous. Wait, you can charm his elites? What? I'm a lumberjack. What a role player. Why don't wanna go there? Why the don't wanna go there? It was like there is a blockade or something. I don't understand. They just refuse to go. Oh my god, I can't kill this guy. He has insane upgrades. Oh, wait, he is Dark Iron. I see. Finally, Jesus, took me so long.
Our allied town is being attacked. Our town is under attack.
I know what to do. Like the whole game, I have no time to make upgrades. I'm still only one upgrade on defense, and that's it. Always need army, always need units, you know. Yare yare. Yeah, losing to him. Kek. Ready to work.
Behold.
What trouble?
What are your orders?
I'm glad you're here.
I'm sure.
Yes, we're under attack. Yes, Seaton.
So why?
What are your orders?
I'm sure.
Work complete. You've done well.
What are your orders?
I'll
understand.
See something. We're under attack.
How did he take this control point? Oh, it's just red, yeah, it's not sure hand, I guess. Wait, I did research it already. My bad. Having fun against my previous opponents, huh? Alright, that's something better already. With upgrades. He didn't get it, that's why Wash died, basically. What a fool. Why this still belongs to Brown? What happened in Outland? Hello? You have 2,000 gold. Stop role playing, okay? Do something. Oh yeah, I can make wisps, right? True.
Well, what are your orders? I am.
Hero less. And where is the Illidan? Double TP, why? Wait! Wait, what are you doing? Are you retarded? Hello? What? What have you done? Oh my god. He teleported with Varimathas. And teleport with Varimathas again then. There's also Dalaran in the game still. Interesting. GUP. Big brain, throw strategies. Yeah. You said couldn't be done, but here I'm saving up the points. Alterac, here we go. Thank you, Martin. Alright, anyway, GUP. Cool game.